My name is Demetrius. I live in Ohio. And what I wanted to say to the new President Trump is that he needs to connect with the people. You don't want to just start signing papers left and right, changing everything that Obama did that was good. Not all of it was good, but a lot of it was. So don't undo all of that and take us back to that terrible time.